Nobody cares, though.
Go, go.
I am Al Bundy. Pause for applause. The ovation dies down. They sit.
Dad, I need to talk to you for a second.
Bud, I'm working on a speech right now.
Dad, when you were in school, did a girl ever do something to you, something so rotten that it actually ruined your whole life?
Yes, and you call that girl Mom now.
Well, what if she didn't actually marry me, but still did something real bad? I mean, if you were gonna get revenge, that wouldn't be wrong, would it?
Son, let me tell you something about revenge. Now, this is something that you're going to have to learn before you can truly call yourself a man. Revenge is great. It's phenomenal. It's the only thing that separates us from the animals. It's why I stay with your mother. Now, son, if you have a chance to get back at a girl who has wronged you, do it. Do it now, do it good, do it twice. There'll be many women in your life, son, but the one you got revenge on will always be the sweetest of them all.
Thanks, Dad.
Hey, humiliator for me, son.
You got it, Dad.
Husband, father, speaker. How do I do it all?